What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy LexThomas21. I'm back with another NBA 2K15 My Career game. You already know I'm about to play against Detroit Pistons. It's a home game. You know, you're not ready to get into it. Just practicing out my shot real quick. You already know I always do a little shoot around before the game starts, but I'm ready to get into this game. Let's get it. Let's go.
Going into this game, bam, Josh Smith will not play, sideline Clark with an injury.
Yeah, well, when he got hurt in their last game, Kevin, the hope was
New Orleans with the ball. 4-point game.
Come on. Oh, Brandon Leonard set the pick for me. Isaac, take it. I see. Oh, I want to take a shot. Oh, I see a pass in the middle. He was open, though.
Good open look.
There we go. Yo, why is we down though, man? Come on, man. My teammates can't score? I gotta score it in. Cash money. What's up? Let's go. I do not let them score. Play defense. Give me that steal. Let's go. Oh, come on, cuz. Come on, Gordon. You gonna give me that assist? Come on, man. 7-point lead, 7-point, you know, they up by 7. I gotta bring this lead back down, man. Set a pick, yes. I'm open, I'll take the 3 in your face. Cash money. I'm bringing the game back, I gotta bring it back. Get it, can I get that board? Oh, I wanted that board, they played me on that rebound. I'm going down. Got him. I'm going inside for the layup. I should have crammed on him. Should have yammed on him. Oh my God, we're still down by 7. We cannot stop them from scoring for some reason. Oh my goodness. Yo, I cannot get Brad. Oh, they let them open. They let Miller open. You gotta make that. And that's for 2 though. We brought it back. The game brought it back. We brought it back. I see Anthony Davis. No, look at that cheese. Pass it to me. I'm open for the 3. Cash money. I got to open it. Damn, I should have took it. I thought that was stolen. I'm going to take the 3. Cash money again. Sizing you up. Gotcha. Nope, you're open over there. Come on, Isaac. Yes, give me that assist. You got the lead. Let's go. They tied it again, though. Come on, man. The hell? We just had the lead. The lead just went away that quick, though. With my foul, yes. And 1. Oh, my goodness. Let's get it. 1-point lead. 1-point lead. Oh, they left. Rivers open. Yeah, finally he shoots. Finally he makes a shot. Give me that steal. Yes, Austin Rivers, take it. Take it all the way. Yam that boy.
Hey guys, some keys to talk about from what I've seen so far. This is a tight ball game, but remember, this is our house. I like the number of points we got in transition, and I wouldn't mind seeing even more activity on the break. Let's keep the tempo quick, guys. I did like the scoring punch we got off the bench. That heated things up for us when we had to have a little something extra. And guys, I don't want too many of us under the glass at the defensive end. I want to be sure that we always have at least a couple of guys getting up court, ready to receive the outlet pass and get an easy bucket on the break. And that's all I wanted to go over with you. Let's go play a good half of basketball.
Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half. Really an incredible game from the Machine.
Just a pleasure to watch him play basketball. The way he sets up his teammates, his passing, his decision-making, very impressive.
Yeah, Steve, everything has been running through him, and he's doing a really nice job of racking up those assists.
Jennings has got 6 assists here tonight.
2-point lead. Are they double teaming? They're double teaming. They're double teaming. Wow. I have no rebounds. I got 20 points though. It's cool. I gotta open it. Baseline. Nope, I'm gonna take the shot. Woo, I thought I was gonna miss it though. Tied it again. Oop, behind the back. Ah. Come on, Brandon Jennings. I gotcha. Gotcha. Where's the foul though? It's all good. I'll take the layup.
Nice shooting.
It's checked in. Ah, they got the lead back. Ooh, I'm dancing. My boy Chris Smooth say, dancing on him. Woo! Wow. I didn't know I was going to do that. Still down, though. Ooh, oh, I had an opening. Ooh, he fell. He fell. I got to take the shot. He fell. Let's go. It's Miller on the wing, defended by Miller. Ooh, we almost lost the ball. Shot clock cheese. What you gonna do? Shot clock cheese. And he missed. Give me that board. Pass it back. We gotta get this. Let's go. Ah, we gotta score right here. I did not get that rebound for no reason. We did not get that board for no reason. Can I get it? Yes.
I'm feeling it, coach.
That usually leads to a win. I mean, this is just a very efficient offense.
Still down by 6, man. I got to bring us back. Can I get the 3? Yes, let's get it. Oh, my gosh. You might have lost this one, y'all. You might have lost this one. Can I get the 3? Yes, 4-point game. Look like this one is over with. This one is over with. Can I get the 3? Ah, we lost. We lost this one. Oh my gosh, we lost this game. Oh my god, this is some bullish. This is some cheese. It's all good though. It's all good. I'll take the loss. I mean, we can't win them all. Can't win them all. I'm just ready to get off this team on the low for real, man. I'm ready for this season to be over with. I really hope I don't make it to playoffs so I gotta worry about playing with this team. Ooh, bad pass. Bad pass. But it doesn't matter, man. I have to shoot a 3. Then we have to foul. Man, we're about to lose this game regardless, man. This is over with. This is over with. Step back. Can I get it? Woo! 1-point game. Come on, play defense. We have to play defense. We have to play defense. No, why would you foul? Oh, my gosh. He's going to make these. It's over with. Put the controller down. This game's over with. It's over with. This game is over. Yep. I have to shoot the 3 for the win. Let's see if I can get it. Let's see if I can get it. Let's see if I can get it. Can I get it? Can I get it? Ah, no. That's the end of this one, man. I'm done. I don't even feel like doing this no more. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and please subscribe. And I'm out on this one. Peace.
So he drops them both. It's a 5-point game.
And you can wrap this one up. Great job to stay cool with the line and polish it off.
Gordon with no one around, and that falls. And so it's the Pistons who come out on top here. Clark, it was anybody's game right to the very end.
Yeah, it was. The coach is happy with the outcome. This team kept their emotions in check and got it done.
And time now.
Gone farther than any kid I've ever coached. Of course I'm gonna make it.
Everything good?
Yeah, yeah, listen. We'd love to have you come by and, you know, visit the kids sometime.
Hey, no problem. I'm gonna do that, okay? Will do. But I gotta run right now. I'll talk to you later. I'll see you soon.
All right, sounds good.